Hi, I'm Paul Torgerson. It's Friday, November 29th, 2019, Black Friday, or as my family calls it, Wine Tasting Day. And this is a look at the information security news from overnight. From ZDNet, Spanish cash logistics and private security company Prosegur had to shut down its IT network after being infected with the Ryuk ransomware this week. While much of the company's website has been restored, its media page remains unavailable, and many customers are taking to social media to complain that their alarm systems are not working. From InfoSecurity Magazine, Adobe-owned Magento Marketplace has confirmed that it has been the victim of a data breach. The number of accounts affected was not disclosed, and it appears that passwords and financial information was not compromised. After a brief shutdown, the full website is back up and running normally. From Bleeping Computer, law enforcement agencies from numerous countries have shut down the Imminent Monitor remote access Trojan, confiscated its command and control servers, and arrested 13 of its most prolific users. The operation was led by the Australian Federal Police, with most activity happening in Australia and Belgium. One down, hundreds to go. From ThreatPost, the DexFot crypto miner has infected more than 80,000 machines in its quest for coins. The malware has a complex attack chain and also uses various methods to outwit detection efforts, including an obfuscated script checking for antivirus products and regularly scheduled updates. You can see the details in the article. And last this week from Bleeping Computer, new email campaigns are underway that pretend to be Thanksgiving Day greeting cards and office closing notices with last-minute invoices. You can bet that as we march through the holiday season and past New Year's, these types of campaigns will be in full swing. Practice a little extra caution and maybe a little extra paranoia over the coming weeks. I don't want you to be the subject of my next story. That's all for me this week. Have a great weekend, and until Monday, be safe out there.